Cantaloupe Island does not lie, funky and real.